He joined the fire department, actually, I think it was 1977, as a volunteer firefighter.
As Old Glory waves in the hot June heat of what is Flag Day across our nation, relatives of former Harrisonville Fire Chief Joseph Gerke wait patiently inside the Cass County Elks Lodge ahead of a special ceremony.
He was an active member in the community as far as volunteer services.
This is Gerke's youngest daughter, Cindy Spencer. Her father worked for the Harrisonville Fire Department for 29 years. He started as a volunteer and eventually worked his way to fire chief until his untimely death in 2004.
He brought the department up from a small volunteer fire department here in the city of Harrisonville to what is now a paid fire department.
Nearly 14 years later, the flag that was used during Gerke's memorial and many ceremonies since is being retired and will forever stay with his family.
It feels really good to know that the community still remembers the impact that he had on the community.
In its place, a new 12 by 18 foot American flag. It will now hang when future heroes pass on.
They use that during special funeral ceremonies. It's hung on overpasses, on bridge overpasses, as the funeral procession follows through.
Randall Henderson is a member of the Cass County Elks Lodge 2791. The organization paid for the new flag and believe it's an honor that the old one will stay in the Gerke family.
As Elks, the American flag is very special to us. We honor it whenever we can.
It's a small gesture for a family that's devoted so much of their time and service to this community of 10,000 people.
It will definitely be around and passed down for generations.